boys to want us see your picture on as much as on here. Next, we'll put a piece inspired by the non-violent civil rights protest of February 1st, 1960 against the segregated Orange County in Greensboro, North Carolina. It's a 4-minute piece. Each honors, or each movement honors, one of the North Carolina Agricultural and Technical State University students, known as Greensboro 4, whose actions led directly to the Civil Rights Act of 1964. This is from Rosano Lamonte, and it is Freedom Defended.